Hey, Tom Zahradka here, head pro Richmond Country Club. My tip of the month is making short putts. A lot of players out there miss them, and here's a good way to practice on the putting green. When you're up on the putting green, use the shadow of the flag stick and stroke your putter head back and through on that shadow, making sure the ball goes right into the center of the cup, just like this. Give it a try, it works.